Hi friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to show how to draw Pattachitra flowers. This is the first video and in next video, I am going to show how to draw Pattachitra of lotus. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe and follow me on Instagram. Now let's restart. For the flower, draw the basic structure with some petals, like this. And then draw the stem of the flower with two leaves at the base. And draw some small flowers and the leaves above the main flower. And also draw some birds. Now we completed our drawing. Now let's start coloring. I'm using golden yellow acrylic paint for the flower and green acrylic color for the leaves and stem. Mix the paint in a watery texture. Which reduces the paint usage. Now, with the help of green color, give color for the stem and leaves. Friends, don't feel for the mistakes in the beginning and always believe practice makes a man perfect. Now we color. Next, with the help of a red gel pen, outline the flowers and the petals like this. And then draw some inner lines for the flowers. Friends, again I'm telling, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe and follow me on Instagram. And outline the petals as we done for the flower. Now with the help of a black gel pen, outline the stem part and the leaf part. Thank you. outline the leaf like this and just follow the steps I used here. And outline all the leaves. Now we completed the Pattachitra of flower. Thank you, friends.